Bollywood's dusky beauty Swara Bhaskar is known for her roles on different concepts, and this time also her film Neelbhatte Sannata, which narrates the story of a single mother who works as a domestic help to ensure that her daughter receives good education, is having a good run at the box office. For the actress, this Mother's Day will be very special for her, and in a joyous way, she wants to celebrate this Mother's Day with lots of kids, just to make realize to all the mothers that they are so special in this world.
Well, yes, I mean, ये मदर्स डे मेरे लिए और भी स्पेशल है क्योंकि नीलबट्टे सन्नाटा भी रिलीज़ हुई है. तो मैं एक्चुअली चाहती हूँ कि मैं इस मदर्स डे को बहुत सारे बच्चों के साथ स्पेंड करके मैं ये मतलब बहुत सारे बच्चे और मैं साथ में मदर्स को सेलिब्रेट करें, ना सिर्फ मेरी अपनी माँ बट सबकी माँ, क्योंकि यू नो एक तरीके से सारी माएँ सेम होती हैं.
Swara also spoke about her upcoming film Anarkali Aravali. Swara will play a singer who croons double meaning songs in the journalist and filmmaker Avinash Das movie, in which she is also very unapologetic about her sexuality.
Yes, iske baad meri agli film Anarkali Aravali aane wali hai, jo ek bahut hi behtareen aur dilchasp kahani hai ek nachne ek orchestra party ki singer ke bare mein, aur uske baad aur bhi ek do film hai jo main shuru kar rahi hu abhi.